So the, so the confession would be that, my grandmother is dying. And, I've been trying to prepare for this over the last couple months, to be honest. It's not how I thought it would be. Other than Shelley's dad, I've never really had to deal with death that much.